In the 21st century, the study of DNA has become the foundation of numerous fields such as genetic medicine, genetic genealogy, forensics, and bioengineering. New technologies such as CRISPR-Cas9 have also emerged, allowing for the editing of genes with unprecedented precision, opening the door to treating genetic diseases and producing improved species of organisms. In the following decades, discoveries have deepened humanity's understanding of DNA. In 1966, the genetic code was deciphered, explaining how nucleotide sequences are translated into amino acids to form proteins. In 1983, American scientist Carrie Mollis discovered the polymerase chain reaction, PCR, technique, which revolutionized genetics by allowing very small amounts of DNA. In 2003, the Human Genome Project was announced as complete, aiming to decode the entire human DNA, an unprecedented achievement that enabled scientists to identify almost all human genes.